heaven. Close your eyes and just open your mouth and begin to thank Him. Hallelujah. Helen Mtawali. Could you put us together nice in a good way? Nice in a good way. Put us together for us to receive our beautiful son. My goodness. You will remember her from TPF. Hallelujah. We'll just leave it right there. Amen. And from there, so many things that God has used her for. We are so honored to have you with us. God bless you. We look forward to the grace. How many of you understand the ministry that Helen carries? Could you put just even a short hand? You have encountered her ministry. Oh, come on up at the back there. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Look at your name and tell them you're about to understand. Amen. Could you put just together one more time for Helen? Come on. Welcome so much.
This invitation for my sons to come here. I think you are blessed to have something very different.
Amen.
And you're going to experience your next level.
Amen.
Just like Apostle has said.
Amen.
Support him and support yourself to believe that this is your season. Amen.
Amen.
And as I traveled last evening, I was at a church in Mlolongo. And those people too are going through their next level. And sometimes before you get to your next level, God has to choose a few so that He blesses the few to bring the many. So count yourself today as one of the few that God is raising up. Amen. But I have a message for you that as you sing, because it's good that you have started with worship, to worship God. Because in worship, we experience God's presence. It goes to Him as sweet aroma. May that be sweet aroma today. As you dance, as you sing, that your soul shall be cleaned to invite your new experience. There's a Luo song. You actually might be seated. Sit down so you can listen to this. You might not be blessed to understand this heavenly language, but today we will understand it.
Amen.
Eric Moni's mother is the one who wrote this song. She sang. Masia Timakare,
Yeah.
past is behind, let your soul sing to the Lord.
Bwana Mungu tashanga kabisa
Thank you.
And actually this is close, this is ha! Tunaenda.
Yeah. Yeah.
bado wamesimama. Kwa ajili ya wale wamesimama, itabidi turudie. So, ngoja keti, keti tu kama hapo. Huyu ni wewe umeketi chini. Umeketi chini stylistically. Simama pole pole, simama pole pole.